What's the fastest and easiest way to build a web UI dashboard on a microcontroller? The answer is Mongoose Wizard. Here is a default dashboard which we can customize. We can add or remove pages, and we can change the content of any page. Click on the Code tab, then choose the target board, IDE, and RTOS. Download the generated project, import into the IDE, build, and flash. Open the serial console. Reboot the board to get its IP address from the logs. Load the IP address into your browser, and here is the web dashboard. Now we can link web UI controls to the hardware. For example, edit the glueLEDGet function to read LED states. Edit the glueLEDSet function to write LED states. Rebuild the firmware. Use firmware update to update it remotely. And now you can toggle LEDs from a dashboard. Let's try NXP. Switch to the Code tab, select MCX N97 board, generate MCU Espresso project, enable FreeRTOS and export to the local directory. Import project into the MCU Espresso IDE, enable bin file creation, build, and flash. Open the serial console, load the IP address into your browser, and here is the web dashboard. Now we can link LED web UI controls to the hardware. Open mongooseglue.c, include board.h, edit the glueGetLEDs and glueSetLEDs functions to read and write LEDs, rebuild the firmware, use firmware update to update it remotely. Luckily, Mongoose implements firmware updates for you. Wait until the update finishes, and here we go, we can toggle LEDs from the dashboard, which looks identical to the one on STM32. Likewise, we can use any other microcontroller, like ESP32, Raspberry Pi Pico or Pico 2, and so on, or embedded Linux. The beauty of Mongoose is that it's cross-platform, does not depend on any other software, and works the same way everywhere. Wanna try it? Visit mongoose.ws and click on the wizard button. Need help? Join our chat, we're here to assist you. Talk to you soon.